splendid.
Tis. Tis. Place some of this on your flanks.
Theodonis? Really? Your special brew?
I made it special for you just now. There's even a special ingredient in there. Don't smell it! It's for your plants.
Oh, yes. It did nothing.
Well, you've got to give it time, Maritza. It's not something that you just pour and it goes. It's not miracle grow. You can't just pour it and then suddenly it just comes up and freaks.
Wizard of the West, I've come to you. My farm yonder east has a raccoon problem. I'm looking for a potion that I can give to the raccoons yonder east.
Do you want the raccoons to stay or leave? Because they're two very specific potions. One for...
I want them to grow and intimidate other farms.
Oh, that one's here.
Good, good, good.
Okay, that'll be a nondescript bag of coins.
Theo. Can I call you Theo? Wizard? Mr. Wizard Theo?
Theo Wiz? No, just Theodoro. Mr. Theodoro, if it pleases you.
Mr. T, so here's my thing.
Sure.
I want to grow big. I want to intimidate the other dudes. Got anything for that?
In what area do you wish to grow big? Because two completely different potions.
pretty much all over.
This area right here.
Yeah. I don't want to skip leg day, though. I'm going to, you know.
Well, that's actually very simple. That one I have right here.
Mr. Theo Lizard, is it?
Theodoro the Wizard. Mr. Theodoro, if it pleases you, sir.
Theo the Lizard, I have been tasked to run your books. Now, you taking nondescript bags of coins, that's really impacting the economic growth.
It's common
famous
around this part.
I want your business, I want these books to grow. Do you have anything for that?
Do you want them to grow larger this way or thicker in volume? Because it's too completely
Look, sis, I know you're mad at me.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. It's just... he's really cute. And
so? It doesn't matter. You knew that I was talking to him for 2 whole weeks, Cassandra. You knew that.
Yeah, but Stacy, he said my hair smelled nice.
What?
Yeah, so.
He said my hair smelled nice.
What? Our hairs don't smell nice. I know mine does, but.
Chris. Jack. I'm managing 2 women right now.
Get out, man.
Let me tell you how I hooked him.
Dude, tell me.
Let me tell you how I hooked him. I was walking down the hall, and I was like,
walking down the hall.
Stace.
Stace. Do I have to call all women Stace?
Do they have names? Hey, Stace. That hair of yours smells nice.
So compliment their hair. Compliment their hair.
And then run. Get out of there.
Keep them wanting
Let
more.
Let their imagination finish this, the encounter.
This is fun.
Yeah, Stace.
I'm Cassandra. Stace is my sister, actually.
Stace.
No, I'm Cassie. We're twins, but I'm Cassie. She's Stacy. We have names that are different.
Your wrists look supple.
Hey, Carl.
girl.
Try to take over my corner?
I think your corner's been taken care of. I think when you decided to get in that coffee this morning was more important than attending your corner, you let your corner open for me.
I did that.
Yeah.
Thought there was a gentleman's contract for panhandlers.
Well, Carl, I don't see a sign here that says call the corner.
You'll see a what?
I don't see a sign here that says Carl's Corner.
Freeze. You know, Carl, as your lawyer, he makes a point. You cannot put a sign that says your corner.
All right.
You need to get signs, Carl, all right? And you also need to...
Are you Carl?
Yeah,
Carl. I brought the sign.
Oh!
Yeah.
Freeze. I see you're doing pretty good. You got enough money to put up a sign.
Yeah. I stepped it up. I got a little funding, if you know what I mean.
You know what you need? We're gonna take down Carl. Okay, you need a feather flag.
Ooh.
Get one of them feather flags, we'll put it in.
Fancy.
Yeah, it blows in the wind real hard. I'll say violators will be shot.
I can't take my eyes off it. The advertising is working.
Violators will be shot.
Yeah.
You got a gun on you?
I do.
Well, if he violates, you got two options. Shoot him or give him some liquor because I think he'll fall off his rocky chair.
This is such a nice town. I mean, just look at the corners. There's a flag on this one. Oh, this one must belong to Carl.
It's all labeled.
Oh my God, I love that you picked this place for our honeymoon.
I love that you love that I picked this place for
our honeymoon. I love that you love that I love that you love it.
Penny, sir, Penny.
Look, a real life beggar who loves
you. Violators will be shocked.
Carl takes 3 pennies.
Ooh.
3 pennies.
You have a nickel to spare or nickel to spare?
Oh, 5 spare? Pennies for the price of a nickel.
Let's just throw him in the pit and let him fight.
That's just mean.
I'm willing to do that.
Hey, I haven't hobo fought for 20 years, okay? Oh, that's a quarter.
Wait,
kiss him for luck, babe.
All right, I'm ready.
It's there.
All right, Carl, it was nice knowing you. I don't have any bullets, but I'll just whip you with this gun.
It's so exciting.
Yourself a good steer.
Yeah, paid a pretty penny for it too.
You know, on second look. Looks like it has a spine problem.
You know what? Steers with spine problems, there's a place for them.
There is a market for that.
I'm just gonna brand it right quick. Yeah, it looks great. It's my brand working on that too. Got a lot of things happening.
I think the steer was into it.
Steer is definitely into it.
You want me to go? Now this type of steer is going to stand up on its hind legs.
That's why it has a spine problem.
And track me around the cattle area here.
Yeah, that's why I got it.
All right. Let it find its foundation.
It's struggling. It's okay. Just got branded, so.
Yeah.
See
the confidence in my eyes?
Yeah.
We're gonna take this to the show! We're gonna win the show!
Go fast.
Phil. I saw what you were doing with that human.
I'm sorry, Ferdinand. I know it's against coat.
Honey! No one else is allowed to ride you. Do you understand?
I understand, but sometimes I can't. I gotta do what the humans tell me to do.
I can't even look at you right. We have children.
Yeah, but they're all veal right now.
Store, they have gang fights already. right?
Yeah.
We gotta lower the problem happening around in this mall. It's where the riffraff hang out.
Okay.
The kids just come in here and sing show tunes.
What if we give out free candy?
Happy to be in America.
I like it.
I don't think candy's gonna deter show tunes.
No, not at all.
Now, I heard, because I'm on the message boards. There's a Les Mis Book of Mormon battle that's gonna happen shortly.
Heard about that?
Yeah.
It's underground stuff. Nobody.
Well, but it'll be in the mall.
Red, the sound of angry men. The Book of Mormon.
I sometimes think.
You think? Tell me what you think.
That maybe.
Andrew, I want to hear what you have to say.
I'm trying to say.
Andrew, I want to hear.
Well,
your
I'm trying to be nice about it.
Andrew, I want you to be out loud to me.
Constantly.
Andrew, I want your thoughts. Inside my cerebellum.
I'm trying to get
yes,
my thoughts inside of you, but you're not letting me speak.
Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just be prepared to receive it.
We're still talking about my thoughts, right? Okay. I'm thinking it was possible.
I can feel it entering my cerebral cortex.
In your chest.
It's going into my frontal lobe.
It's not where your frontal lobe is.
And then it's going up my thyroid.
Totally not where your thyroid is.
It's going into my
not even close.
This is where I determine right from wrong.
You need to retake biology, but I wanted to talk to you about our choice for lobster this evening.
Oh, Andrew, I want you to open up to me about your choice for lobster, please. Please.
I'm not a fan
of
lobster.
Let's have veal tonight. What do you say about veal? Veal's good? I found a place right down the street, brand new steer, stands up, walks it around, big muscles. It's great.
And they make the veal out of the big, muscly steer?
Isn't that what veal is?
They're slightly younger than that.
Yes, sir. Here at Lobsters Our Go, we have a very... Yes, our lobsters are huge.
They stand on their hind feet. Tail fins.
You know your lobsters.
I do.
Yes.
Yeah, they stand on their tail fin feather.
And they are 10 times the size of normal lobsters.
Right.
We put potions on them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Look, I know we talked about doubling the books. But we got sea creatures invading the eastern seaboard.
Somebody gave me 2 nondescript bags of coins.
Show shortly and see you back here in about 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Thank you for coming to TIFF 2015.